Students, last time I discussed Sandmeyer reaction and I was preparing aryl halides by using benzene diazonium salts which I prepared from aromatic primary amines. Now I have another reaction which is called Gatterman reaction. It is a similar type of reaction, similar to Sandmeyer reaction, but in this case the only difference is I am using copper powder and hydrogen acid. In that case I was using CuCl, copper 1 chloride or copper 1 bromide as a catalyst in the presence of HCl or HBr. Here I am using copper powder and hydrogen acid. So the result is again chlorobenzene or bromobenzene. There is not much difference, only copper powder difference is there. And it can be said that Gatterman reaction is a modification, of Sandmeyer reaction. The interesting point is that this reaction takes place under milder condition than the Sandmeyer reaction. And further, the yields in this Gatterman reaction are lower than Sandmeyer reaction. So if you want more yield, which will be the preferred reaction? Sandmeyer reaction, not the Gatterman reaction. So if I have this compound, this is my benzene diazonium chloride, and if I react this with copper powder and HCl, if I heat it, then what is the result? I am getting chlorobenzene. And this, you already know that how did we prepare this? I prepared this from aniline by reacting with NaNO2 plus HCl at 0 degree Celsius. So as soon as I prepare benzene diazonium chloride, I will react with copper and HCl heat, I will get chlorobenzene. The reaction takes place under milder condition, but the yield is less than the Sandmeyer reaction.